Hi, I'm Harrison from Queensland Revenue Office. In this video, you'll find out how to give a person access to a QRO online account, either yours or that of an entity, and set up what they can and can't do. The person you want to give access to will first need to create their own QRO online account, verify their identity, and set up a contact card. You will also need to do this. You can watch our other tutorials for help with these steps. Start on the home screen and select the relevant tile. For your personal land tax, this will be My Land. For self-assessors, this may be payroll tax or royalty. If you're an account administrator, select the View Accounts tile. Choose the account you'd like to give access to and select Assign Permission from the left side menu. A list of people who've been granted access to that account will be displayed. To change a person's access, click Edit for that person. You can now select the level of access you'd like to assign from the Authorization drop-down menu. For example, this may be Payments Only. You can also choose to grant them complete access to an account or choose from more options by selecting Add More. Anyone who's been permitted full access to an account is called an administrator. An administrator can also assign permission to another person. For example, this could be another employee of your organization. To set an expiry date for a person's access, enter a date into the Valid To field. This must be done for each option. If you'd like their access to continue indefinitely, enter 31129999. You can't set a date for a person's access that's before you added them. If you need to cancel a person's access in future, you can do that by changing the Valid To field to the last day you want that person to have access. When done, click Save. To give a new person access to an account, select the Assign Permissions tab under the screen heading. Search for the person's contact card by typing in their surname and email address. Click Find Contact. If the search doesn't find them, check the details you entered are correct and try again. You may like to contact that person to make sure that the details you're using match their contact card. If the search does find their contact card, click Next. Again, you can choose the level of access you'd like to assign and a date when this will expire. Click Assign. If you assign administrator access to a new person, QRO Online will automatically notify all other administrators for that account. You may like to take this opportunity to check that the correct access level has been assigned. When you've assigned someone permission to access an account, the permission level and end date will remain visible in the View Permissions tab. You can view this permission and modify it at any time. You've now successfully granted permission for another person to access an account. This completes the video tutorial.